Assalamu alaikum students, I wish you are good and spending a wonderful time with your family. Students, today we will start reading New Oxford Modern English Book 1, Unit Number 7, Unit Name, Clever Fox and Greedy Wolf. Dear students, yesterday we have done half of the words on our notebook. Today we will do rest of the words meaning on our notebook. So let's move to our notebook. Dear students, here we have our notebook. First of all, you have to draw margin line at the right side of the page. Then write unit number 7, unit name, Clever Fox and Greedy Wolf. Then make two columns, one for words and next for English meanings. Yesterday we have done half of the words meaning. Today we will start rest of the words meaning. Number 4, roar. R-O-A-R-E-D, roared, it meaning made a loud sound. Next word, whisper. W-H-I-S-P-E-R, whisper. It's meaning to speak very quietly. Last word, rolling pin. R-O-L-L-I-N-G, rolling, P-I-N, pin. Rolling pin, its meaning a long slender to make chapati. Revise once more. Roared, made a loud sound. Whisper, to speak very quietly. Rolling pin, a long slender to make chapati. Now students, today we have completed our words meaning. You have to write in a very neat and clean writing and learn it consciously with spelling. Prepare your lesson. Now take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.